nothing but this for which we fight. All for the one who gives us life. There's no other purpose, no other pledge. Nobody else has conquered death. And under this banner, we are united.
Hey everybody, and welcome to another episode of my blog series. I'm Gyra Horak, and today we're going to be talking about MMC, and I'm going to explain that in just a moment. So let's get started. So MMC is short for the Mickey Mouse Club, and those of you who are Mickey Mouse Club fans get to watch this video. So I'm going back, throwback to the 1950s when the first Mickey Mouse Club came in on Disney. So let's check out a small clip of the Mickey Mouse Club from the 1950s.
Ears. It's time to meet the Mouseketeers.
So the Mickey Mouse Club was a concept of kind of teenagers and kids coming together and performing and singing and doing comedy and just having like their own club. That type of, you know, that type of club that every time you come home from school or every time you're on your free time, you get to come and you get to relate to the show. You get to enjoy this club like you're part of it. And you are a Mouseketeer. The Mouseketeers were also the ones that worked on the show, the cast of the show. They were considered Mouseketeers. That it was an amazing show. So from the 1950s, it was a very popular show. It was, you know, there was Annette Funicello, which she passed away a couple of years ago. She was totally amazing. And so many other of the cast. So they would always, you know, come in and introduce themselves. And everybody knew them. And everybody still knows them up to this day. So then after the 1950s, after the original Mickey Mouse Club was canceled, then in the 1970s, they decided to make another type of Mickey Mouse Club, but more for kids. Instead of for teenagers and all ages, they decided to make it for kids and in color. But to be totally honest, I thought it was a bit too amateur because it just kind of like ruined the type of concept that the Mickey Mouse Club originally had. So let's kind of check out a clip of that. So no offense to, you know, the ones who made the Mickey Mouse Club of the 1970s, but it wasn't the best. Yeah, it was not the best. It only lasted one season, and everybody can probably tell why. But anyways, moving on, then came the Mickey Mouse Club of the 1990s, where Justin Timberlake was on, where Ryan Gosling was on, where Britney Spears and Christina Aguilera come from. All of them, yes, they come from Disney, from the Mickey Mouse Club of the 1990s. So they decided to, you know, make another generation of the Mickey Mouse Club, and this one was also a good one. So it used to be filmed in Orlando in Disney Hollywood Studios, which I was not so long ago there. So it was totally amazing, and you get to feel like that. Like, the set is actually destroyed now, so you probably don't see it, but still, everywhere you walk around, you know that's where the set is. So, you know, it's like walking on the set of MMC. So it was totally amazing. Like I said, yes, Ryan Gosling, Justin Timberlake, Britney Spears, and Christina Aguilera all come from the Mickey Mouse Club of the 1990s. It was totally amazing. And yes, so if you ask me which one I like more, I probably would say the 1950s one, because the 1950s is the original run of the Mickey Mouse Club. If it weren't for them, then, you know, the 1990s one wouldn't exist. But the 1990s one was also amazing for 90s kids. So, I totally do think highly of, you know, the 90s generation. Obviously, I come from a different time, and, you know, we are a bit more advanced now. But I totally am all for, you know, throwing back to the old days and just, you know, historic things and iconic things. So, let's check out a clip of when the original cast of the 1950s decided to do a set visit to the 1990s cast.
JC,
Brittany,
Josh,
Rona,
TJ,
Ilana,
Ricky,
Christina,
Mark,
Nita,
Roy,
Matt,
Nikki,
Tony,
Lindsay,
Tay,
Terry,
Fred,
you.
Annette.
Let's hear it for the original Mouseketeers. We'll see you later in the show. Thanks a lot.
Well, Annette, Bobby, welcome back to the Mickey Mouse Club.
Thank you.
You know, it's really, really neat for us to meet you guys.
It's great to be here.
I bet being here brings back lots of memories.
Oh, they were some of the happiest days of our lives. Right, Bobby?
Right, Annette. There are lots of great memories of dancing and singing with all our friends.
Hey, do you remember this? The Mouseka Dictionary?
Oh, yeah. Oh, mouse cartoon. There's mouse guitar.
And this one, mouse mess. Now, that's a mess made by a mouseketeer, a meesketeer, or a moosketeer.
Guys, this is mouse weird.
No, Chase, really, it was a big fad back then. Everyone talked like that.
Singing and dancing. Wow, what a concept. Well, let's take a look at some of that singing and dancing stuff.
It was an absolute pleasure to have you guys on the show.
Thank you. On behalf of the whole club, we'd like to leave you with something to always remember this day by. Your own Mickey Mouse Club jackets.
Yes.
Oh, gosh. Oh, these are great. On behalf of all the original Mouseketeers, we want to thank you very much. And We've had a great time. And we know the club is in good hands because of all of you.
Thanks.
So thank you guys for watching another episode of my blog series. I'm Gyro Harak. I hope you guys are Mouseketeers and that you guys enjoyed this video and that you guys go check out MMC. So thank you guys for watching. Bye. God bless you guys. Mwah.